Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You are watching Priceless, and today is going to be another crazy video because I will be reacting to hidden adult jokes in kids' cartoons. Wow. Why am I doing this? Anyway, starting it off is the Amazing World of Gumball. Okay, let's start. Oh.
Can you think of any better way to spend our lives? Dude, I can't even think.
Look at the.
The shopping channel?
What's wrong with the shopping channel? Actually, everything's wrong with that. Okay, the item description. Innocent age. Word. Boy and girl with secret object hidden by the. Oh, okay. The boy! Ooh! Continuing.
The shopping channel. Okay, 438 Elm Street. That's the place. Ceciliana!
Oh, delivering pizza to. Delivering pizza to pizzas.
He's got his father's eyes.
Oh, so that's their kid. They were delivering their kid to them.
Thank you so much. Here's a 20.
And there goes their kid.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're.
Oh, no! Oh, his face.
Margaret and I used to argue like that. Sometimes up to 6 times a day. From first thing in the morning until last thing at night. In the kitchen, in the backyard, in the car. Occasionally we'd do it in public. What's even while we were sleeping.
Oh, interesting. Later update as I'm editing this, and only now am I actually getting that joke. Is that a bad thing? Of course it is! What? Oh, that's not right, there's balloons!
Just let us go, okay?
You seem a little stressed up, guys. You wanna try my herbal infusion? It's very good for the nerve.
Oh, no! Wait, you can see his face. There you go, now you can see it.
From suspension today.
Razor.
You know, the kid we suspended for smashing up the locker room.
Okay, wait, that's Clayton, the kid who can shapeshift. So that's not actually him.
Pretty hardcore.
I gotta go.
How about a little kiss before you go?
I gotta go.
Nope, that's not okay.
So, now we see the real price of beauty.
He really thinks I'm a girl and he thinks he loves me.
You'll just have to tell him the truth. Won't you, beautiful?
I can't do that. He'll be heartbroken. Besides, he might tell everyone about the dress and I'll lose my powers.
But maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
And if he doesn't?
I want more kids!
If you remain late, you can have a shot with Masami.
I don't think I have the strength to inflate.
Oh no. You telling me my boy over here just reinflated a human? Oh no.
Let's just go back in.
Did you see what that bear just did to that best cherry?
Oh, and only now am I getting it. I know, right?
You're so good at this! Champagne!
Let's just say I'm used to feeling spaced out.
Gumball, I think you owe Leslie an apology.
I would apologize, but me up again.
Oh, I'll do nothing of the sort.
Not you. Him.
Who?
Me. You get to face CO2 breathing, self-pollinating, photosynthesizing, soil eating, root drinking, deciduous, petal-headed plant.
See? He hates me. It's been like this all day.
Everything about it was magical. Her luscious lips. Her flowing hair. Her cutie.
And now I'm going to ask you to not elaborize on what cutie patootie means, please. Thank you.
Sorry, but I refuse to picture that last image.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Our romance was ravenous, insatiable. Our hearts melting with hunger until we consumed each other like a pair of feasting lions. We spent every day.
This isn't okay. Feasting lions? Like, you don't feast on each other. You are... Boy, you can't be doing this. No. He's a fruit. The orange is a fruit. We know that. The problem is... Humans, as humans, have clothes on. Think of that as the orange and... The orange and banana peels... And when they have those off, okay, bye.
What is it?
For a very long time, I've watched you from afar, hunched in your closet or strapped beneath your car. I treasured all the stories the three of us share. Wherever you are, I'll always be there. You were alone, I was there too. Behind the shower curtain and you
No, you weren't. Please tell me you weren't.
I watched you both sleep and nestled your hair. It helps that your bedroom has places to hide and the windows don't lock, so I can get inside. I've waited so long to be a part of your life, and one day one of you will call me.
Wait, is that ice cream? That's her blood. Ew, no.
Yeah, it's my face after watching that.
Sandwiches as well? Aw, oh, man, this is total...
Oh, we know it's supposed to go there. Don't worry.
Sentences!
What?
But it always looks like that. No, that's because I put the gel filter on the house.
Who the...
What?
One second. Sorry, what did you just say?
No, that's because I put the child filter on the house.
What the? Wait, what's happening? It's like there's some kind of device censoring every gosh word I say.
Cursing is unsafe, Gumball. Words can hurt.
Dude, I don't even know any real curse words. I only know the mom-sanctioned versions.
But those words hint at the bad ones, so they need to be censored as well.
So what are we supposed to say when we need to vent?
Like when?
Like now.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I was going to say that was a cute goat. Well, that just took 6 minutes out of my life that I'll never get back. And you saw it right there. Oh, yes, you did. Well, I'm scared now. Okay, bye. Oh. Goodbye.